You can defend yourself for this type of attack by using another technique. Of course, you can use your knee to hit him. Another technique you can use this time, first use your defense and then from behind push him forcefully. Also, you can use another technique for this. You should go his behind quickly and hold his collar and strike behind knees by your feet and pull him back. So friends, practice this technique at your home with partner, then you can improve yourself. And of course, our KDMTA channel subscribes and click on bell button to get more important videos like this and share this video with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this.